Hi, I'm Michele Felde from Woodbury, Minnesota, and I have been a rep with Opulenza Designs for about 2.5 months. I've been buying the jewelry for years, and I was at a party in January, and I was asked if I wanted to join the team, and I said, absolutely not. I know nothing about direct sales. It's not something I'm comfortable doing, and I just want to buy the jewelry. And then in August, I was asked again, and I said, I'll think about it. So I did a little research and I learned about these incredible women that stand behind this business. And I thought, what am I waiting for? Why am I not sharing this beautiful jewelry and this amazing company with other women? So on August 31st, I signed up as an Opulenza rep along with my sister Denise. And I'll be honest, there was a lot of fear going into it. That first time going live on Facebook was terrifying. But because I love the jewelry and I believe in this business, I have been pushing myself out of my little bubble and I'm having a blast doing it. And at first, this was just going to be, for me, it was just going to be selling to friends and family. That's really all I wanted to do. But now I see it more as my business. I'm excited to see where Opulenza takes me. I'm looking forward to the day that I don't have to get up at 5 a.m. and do a 12-hour shift at the hospital. So for me, being a rep with Opulenza Designs means freedom. Freedom to work when I want, vacation when I want, spend time with my family, and not have to ask somebody for permission. My only regret is that I didn't say yes back in January, because I'd be that much closer to freedom. So I'm excited for this business. I am very thankful for all the women that I have met in the last 2.5 months. And I'm excited to have freedom. So thank you.